Hello everyone, this is Bhupender Singh from SME, and in this tutorial I am going to discuss about how to write a program in a customized board using FTDI programmer. So before we start, you need three things with you. First of all, you need a Atmega 328 customized board, a FTDI programmer and Arduino IDE software installed in your computer. So this is a FTDI programmer. As you see, it is specially used for write a program to customize board or to work with serially data. And this is Atmega 328 customized board, and this is compatible with Arduino IDE as well as Atmel AVR Studio. And this is the 6-pin L-type header in which we have to connect the FTDI programmer. Start from the from this side. This one is DTR pin, this is RX pin, this is TX pin, this is VCC, this is CTS, and this is ground pin. In a similar way, we have to attach FTDI programmer with this, as like this, right? We have to put here. Now I am gonna attach this FTDI programmer with this customized board, right? Like this, as you see. And now I am gonna attach the FTDI programmer USB cable, this USB cable, to laptop's USB port. Wait. Okay. As I have already installed FTDI programmer software to my laptop and its driver, if you didn't install it yet, then link is available in the below description. Download it and install it to your computer. Soon I will make a tutorial video for how to install FTDI or CS340 driver in your computer. And now I am gonna upload a sample program on customized Atmega 328 board. This board, as you see. Okay, but before that, you have to open Arduino IDE. Yeah, to download the Arduino software, you have to go to the description, below description, and link is given there. You can download it and you have to install it before starting, you can say, this tutorial. Now go to the tools, then boards. Then board, and select Arduino Genuino Uno. This one, right? Actually, the customized Atmega 328 board is compatible with Arduino Genuino Uno. Okay. After the selecting the board, you have to go to the tools, then open the port like this. Actually, COM port will come after once you install the driver software of the FTDI programmer. Now I am going to open a sample program from here. Okay, now I am going to upload it. Click on the upload button. First, it's going to compile the program and upload it after that. So after uploaded, it display, and that's done. Your customized board is ready to work, as you see. You can see it. You can also see it in a serial port. Okay, fine. Thank you.